Today discuss in this class the number formatting and custom formatting. So formatting,
okay.
We discuss the formatting is the important part because you can write the create every type of the reports need to formatting. So formatting is the some formatting things we have discussed. You just like superscripts, subscripts, and borders, cross everything. And today we discuss about the number formatting. In the format cell, when you click the right click and format cell, also you have clicked the any key of the this is like just like font zero key. This is the format cell. This is the format cell. So we have the six part of the format cell. First formatting, second alignment, third font, fourth borders, fifth fill, and sixth the protection. The protection is that we discuss protection after 2 and 3 classes. So we discuss the first number, but before the number, we have just overview on the last fourth, just like alignment. You can align your data as a top, bottom, left, right, middle. You can wrap the cell, sync to fit, merge your cell, change your orientations. Like also font, you can change the font and font bold italic and the font size, also the font color, and you don't want to the underline the single double. There is a single one line underline, but here is the single double single recording double accounting.
What is single accounting and double accounting?
Okay, single accounting and double accounting. I just apply. Okay, you can underline just like we have write the any amounts like there, and we have just apply the underline. So here underline, and we have double underline. A double line in the text. If you write the text, you can. If I zoom the cells, we have the double underline. But type the accounting in like a single underline. You can see here, but why not?
Yes,
single and double. Double accounting. Yeah, right. You can see here. If you
okay,
non right. If you write here single, just single accounting is the starting or ending, right? If you see
okay,
double in the line, see here, you can see the effect.
Oh yeah.
And this is the double. And third
okay,
single accounting. If you have typed accounting, you can see here some extra line here.
Okay. Okay.
Top, single account. So this is the simple and basic concept. And border, you can choose the your border, every type of the border. And also fill you background colors and fill effect. You can do the effect with multiple colors like that.
Okay.
And more colors. There is the only some optional color, but you see here we have the colors, multiple color slabs, and you have also write the RGB red, green, blue. You type the number of part of red, green, and blue, even color will be appear.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
But we have discussed about the number formatting. Number formatting is the important part because we have do the work mostly work in the numbers in the Excel. So number is the
yes.
So you see here we have the number. If you type the any number in the general format, right?
Okay.
General
okay,
format means called variant. But you select the number mm-hmm, format.
Okay.
You have got the first decimal places. You can write the your decimal place. Currency
sample. Okay.
No, we have only number. Sorry, number. We have you can get
okay,
the decimal places, thousand separator, see an example. And second is the negative numbers. If you have number as a negative, if you select this the format, first format, type format, then show the negative value. If you select the second value, just not show the negative sign, just show the color red. Okay.
Okay.
Here is the color, also the color red and also the negative sign. But only for format, original will be minus, it will be minus.
Okay.
And second, the currency. Currency, in the currency, have a number format, we have the decimals, thousands, and negative numbers. In the currency, add one, the currency symbol. You can enter the, your currency. Currency symbol also, and also currency codes.
Right? Okay.
In the accounting, have only for the currency numbers and currency symbols and currency code. But one more use for the accounting. In the reports, we
okay.
data just like that. Or in the data, some palaces have a zero, just like that. So I have want to display another line of zero. Another view of the zero, because I want to easily see the zero, because in this numbers we have need to find the zero, where is the zero. So look like different look like in the
okay.
for the zero. That time we have used the format set in the accounting and we have select the none, also zero, decimal plus zero. You can also add the decimal plus we have, so the zero.
Okay.
You can see here your zero will be converted to dash, but only for visual. Original also available the same the zero, because
okay.
simple method ki formatting just change the originality, can't change the originality.
Okay.
So you can use the same.
Okay.
Next we have. We have the date. You can also enter the date and change the date format. Then when you type the date, is like we have typed the date 1 November, and the difference date by default date here, date and month. You can also change the your format here, long date and short also. But I want to date the different format. That time we have go to the date and select your date. Okay.
Okay.
Here select here. Different dates. We have the also the different country. Just like here. English India, we have
okay.
USA. So because different countries have the different format of the date. So you can choose here and select your format. For like a date, also have a time. We have entered the time here and we have the also different time format. But if you have to enter the time as a difference, just like overtime and just like working hours like that, more than 24 hours time, just like we have entered here 37 and 50. And if your date will be apply the general date will be convert in the points. And if you have apply the date form time format, if you your time you, if
okay.
time convert to general format, and that time you have applied the date format. Remember, if you have applied any date format, you have get only time, sorry, not a date format, time format. You can get time less than 24 hours.
Okay.
Your time have more than 24 hours, need to select the time 37, 30 and 55.
Okay.
You can see here.
Okay. What if it is more than 100?
No problem. We have time with
okay.
100, 200, no problem. So the time is here.
Okay, okay, great.
Okay. But your format is the 37, 20. विषय में परसेंट फिफ्टी फाइव
ओके ओके
एंड परसेंटेज सेम परसेंटेज फॉर्मेट फ्रैक्शंस फ्रैक्शंस इधर इफ यू हैव टाइप द 2.5 दैट टाइम यू हैव शो द योर डेटा इन द फ्रैक्शन फॉर्मेट दिस लाइक 2 1.2 लाइक दैट
ओके
एंड नेक्स्ट इज अ टेक्स्ट फॉर्मेट ओके सो इफ यू हैव एंटर द डेटा हियर जस्ट लाइक वी हैव वांट टू एंटर द चेक नंबर और चेक नंबर इज द
ओके
चेक नंबर इज द
टेक्स्ट
सिक्स डिजिट
ओके
एंड मोस्टली चेक हैव ए स्टार्ट विद द जीरो
ओके
mostly check start from the zero just like so zero if you type the zero before your number zero not be accept so
yes
need to enter the single code and type
single code okay
I know in this column have entered only for check and so every cell we have need to enter a single code so right
okay yes
format cell and in the text select the text and
okay
and now no need to enter the single code you can directly enter
single code
okay
very good
in this column the define the every data in the text format if you have applied any functions like that sum and sum count and formula need not formula is apply but not a perform
okay
but problem is that just like example that we have received the check number without any I want to apply the zero we have need to print out our format just like lectures in the if you have your account department accept the daily basis pe daily basis more than 100 checks and checks submit in the banks so need to create the one format and apply the printout also for the processing
okay
so
yes
I want to apply the zero I want to maintain the 6-digit so if you have the digit so insert the number of zero and complete the 6-digit so we have just right click and go to the format cell we have apply here 1 2 3 4 5 6 six times zero you can show here or zero will be inserted
okay
like that we have entered the mobile number and I will have the apply the +91 our number not accepted because +91 is that more than 12 digit and plus is the your start with formula because you have start write the formula with equal and also plus
okay
problem so I want to type the only for mobile number +91 as a prefix added
okay
so right here +91 and mobile number the 10 digit 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 so we have entered the 10 digits and see here okay
very good
if it is a custom format when you apply the custom formatting you can see here multi many types of codes here
okay
so before this learning of a custom formatting you need to read one article
okay which article
I have sent you the one article on your mail
okay
so first read and tomorrow we'll discuss about the custom formatting is the important part because in the VBA and in the formula we have need to use custom formatting
okay Okay.
So we have sent you. We have the article. This is the link. So I have
Okay.
sent it. Just tell me your email ID.
APPU numerical number 4. No, numerical number 4. AERO
A
A E R O
yeah
at gmail.com. Yes.
Okay. So please read this article and tomorrow we discuss about the customer.
Okay.
See you tomorrow.
And also I think we missed the scientific also.
Yeah, right.